the plot, script, actors, and filmography style all play important parts in a K-drama, the costumes and outfits are the ones that define a character in a more obvious way. It also shows the current fashion trends, which will eventually create a ripple effect in different countries that look up to South Korea for the latest styles. From the hair, makeup, clothes, to accessories, one thing that completes an outfit is the perfect pair of shoes that take the character to places. In this case, here are moments when shoes played quite a big role in the story or have become the signature it item that actors and actresses have worn. See also, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, and Mr. Sunshine. Top list of most buzzworthy dramas that Cinderella moment, The Legend of the Blue Sea, Soompi. Display, news. English 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 300x250, ATF. Everybody loves that iconic makeover scene where the leading lady gets treated to a transformation that will show off or amplify her hidden beauty. In most scenes, one noticeable item takes center stage, the embellished jewel-encrusted pair of shoes. In The Legend of the Blue Sea, Heo Jun Jae, Lee Min Ho, takes Shim Chong, Jun Ji Hyun, out to shop for clothes which she didn't have because, well, she just got out of the ocean and didn't own any appropriate wardrobe for the human world. He buys her emerald green flats made with satin and decorated with a jewel buckle. It's the perfect first pair of shoes for Shim Chong, and are reminiscent of her mermaid form. For her everyday outfits, however, Shim Chong is quite the fashionista. Even her booties have unique tassels that move with her every step. And when she wore a mismatched pair, it looked like she styled it on purpose. Catch episode 1 of The Legend of the Blue Sea, watch now, Cinderella and the Four Knights. In Cinderella and Four Knights, these pink pair of heels also appeared in one of the most memorable scenes of the drama. Kang Hyun Min, Ahn Jae Hyun, told Yoon Ha Won, Park Sadam, to stop hesitating about her feelings for Kang Ji Woon, Jung Yil Woo, and run towards him wearing these shoes. It was a bittersweet scene which culminated in Yoon Ha finally getting the courage to be true to her feelings and reunite with the one she truly loves. Ham Eun-soo, Boys Over Flowers. Who could forget this scene from Boys Over Flowers? In an attempt to prove that money can buy everything, Gu Jun-pyo, Lee Min-ho, gives Jim Jandai, Ku Hae-sun, a princess makeover, complete with a designer dress, jewelry, and strappy black heels with diamonds. But Jandai chooses to keep her dignity intact than receive any material thing. Catch episode 1 of Boys Over Flowers, watch now, Here Comes Madam, Avengers Social Club, and Woman of Dignity. The ultimate signs of a chibol look are elegant, expensive-looking attires from head to toe. This was perfectly embodied by Kim Hee-sun and Lee Yo-won in the dramas where they played women who came from rich households. Every scene is a fashionable moment because these women always wore their best looks whatever the occasion. Grim Union, A Day in the Life of a Celebrity, 20th Century Boy and Girl, S.A. Jin Jin, Han Yi-seul, is a popular actress who is always stylish whether she's on or off-screen. In the drama, Han Yi-seul wears a variety of shoe styles like edgy boots, nude heels, and that chic pair with a black ribbon tied around her ankle, which she wears while traveling around a different country with her friend. She wears her pointy white and black booties while walking on the street with her childhood friend, Gong Ji-won, Kim Ji-seok. Drama movie. Catch episode 1 of 20th Century Boy and Girl, watch now, Daily Dress-ups, Cheese in the Trap, Back in Ha, Lee Sung-kyung, is the ultimate anti-heroine that always causes trouble. She lives for money, shopping, and all the finer things in life. But her manipulative ways aside, it is a fact that she has great style. In the drama, she always walks around in statement shoes, ready to trample anyone who stands in her way. At one point, while wearing a chic white top and a fringed skirt matched with black heels, she literally makes a scene when she mistakes one girl as Hong Sol, Kim Go Yoon, and pushes her to the ground. Amino Apps. Catch episode 1 of Cheese in the Trap, watch now, Beauty and Brains, Prosecutor Princess. If we're talking about shoes, we can't forget Ma Hae-ri, Kim So-yeon, in Prosecutor Princess, who battles injustice in fashion and signature sky-high heels. The defining scene in the story is when she proves her detractors wrong after walking down the aisle towards the stage on her graduation day, in her metallic embellished heels, of course. Talk about a triumphant Elle Woods, Legally Blonde, moment. Catch episode one of Prosecutor Princess, Watch Now, The Good Witch, Chadahi, Lee Dahe, is known for being a ruthless career woman who plots evil ways to get to the top, even if she hurts her family in the process. Her twin, Cha Sun-hee, also played by Lee Dahe, on the other hand, is a kind, principled mom who has a heart of gold. Lee Dahe was excellent in both roles and she was stylish whether she was the bad or good twin. She would often wear classic heels that matched the color of her outfits. This is because she wanted to project the image of a perfect professional who had the looks and skills to be the boss in the company. Catch episode 1 of The Good Witch, Watch Now, The Modern Gentleman, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, The Legend of the Blue Sea, W, and Chicago Typewriter. These leading men look like they came straight out of a magazine in their sleek suits, sophisticated casuals, and the finest leather shoes or sandals. Their characters are refined, cultured, and basically rich young men, or pretending to be one, like Lee Min Ho in The Legend of the Blue Sea. They light up the screen with not only with their wit but also in their well-put-together outfits. Sonuja Bonus, Happy Couple Shoes, Ez, W, and Playful Kiss. Of course, whatever the style, wearing your fave pair of shoes is made much more sweeter with a special someone. These couples looked lovey-dovey when the drama aired scenes of them having fun and wearing couple shoes. It's the perfect happy ending in the love story and style. Hey Soompias, which pair of shoes from these K-dramas is your fave? Let us know in the comments below. Diane Epp underscore Kim is an English magazine and online writer and former stylist based in South Korea. Follow her Korean adventures at instagram.com/Diane_Panda.